name is Christine Ellis, and I'm running for City Council for the City of Chandler. If you want to know why to vote for me on August 4th, it's because I have a heart for Chandler. I have been here for 33 years. I've owned a business here in Chandler, and I have worked very hard for my business. But many of the time, you can be working hard, things will happen. But we find ourselves right now in a crisis with this epidemic in Chandler also. Small business are being hurt. Big business also are being hurt. And my goal is to be on this council representing you, be your voice there, and help to continue to support you, to help you to thrive. I will do my best to stay there for you and will continue to push Chandler forward. It is my goal to be part of coming back stronger with Chandler. In every which way, I will be there. And I will continue to work for that to happen at every level. Thank you. Again, my name is Christine Ellis, and I am running for City Council for the City of Chandler.